Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Trying to find the man who tried to kill another man at a shop last month. Security cameras caught the shooting as it happened, and they got a good look at the shooter's face, so take a close look at your screen. It happened on September 6th on East Baltimore Street near Patterson Park. The victim was hit in the leg. He is expected to be okay, but if you recognize the shooter, please give Baltimore police a call.